morning, guys. Thanksgiving morning. So happy Thanksgiving, first of all. But guess who is headed to the store at 7 o'clock in the morning? Yes, I am always headed out to the store on Thanksgiving. No matter if I make a list or something, somebody decides they want to pout about something that is not on the menu. So, I can't change my menu or I'm gonna get pouters. I decided not to make potato salad this year. Well, my husband, he didn't really pout, but he wasn't happy about it. So I asked him, do you want potato salad, honey? I'll put some potato salad. If y'all don't want it, I don't want it. It's no big deal. It was a big deal. So I'm headed to get some potatoes so I can make my potato salad. And I also am going to get a few drinks because we have nothing but water around the house. And I want to make sure that, just in case we have company, I have something to drink for them. It's a little cold. It's not that cold out, so you see me bundled up in my army jacket. So I'm going to go over here and get some potatoes, and I'm going to get something to drink. And I'm supposed to pick up something else, but I don't know. Yesterday was an eventful day. My daughter, who is in Texas, we decided that we were going to FaceTime because we were going to make caramel cake from scratch. So we FaceTime each other while we made the caramel cake. That was fun. Geez, learn how to turn numb nuts. I'm sorry, but anyway, we decided that we were going to make caramel cake from scratch together. So we FaceTimed each other and talked each other through the whole process. Because I had the menu. She had it, but it was on her phone, and she was FaceTiming on her phone. So we did that, and they turned out pretty good. Hers, she needed to make more caramel because she got some square pans. Her cake was bigger than mine. And mine, I think I had a problem with my cake sliding. I should have let I don't know if it was the icing, because the case had pretty much warmed up. So I wasn't sure if it was the icing that was still too warm, because I let it cool down. But the cake started sliding, which was upsetting. But the cake turned out pretty good, and for it to be my first caramel cake, I'm proud of myself. So now macaroni, and I think I'm going to peel that today. And I'm going to make my greens, put my cornbread dressing in the oven because I've already prepped it and made it and everything. And what else do I have to do? I think that's it. The macaroni and cheese, the dressing and the greens, and I think that's all I have left to make. Just everything else has to be in. As you can tell, I'm not the only one that had to get out there. But it never fails. I have to get something. Or something that I took off the list and we decided to pout about. So let me go in here and get what I need to do. And I'm at Walmart, of course. Let's see, I don't want a big bag of potatoes. I really don't want a big bag of potatoes, but I'm thinking 5 pounds is going to be what I need, because I think that's the smallest, but let me go and check. Nope, here's a 3 pound bag I can get. I'll put this 5 pound bag. And here's a 3 pound. That'll do. So, I think that is about enough. But I will finish this shopping, guys. I'm gonna talk to you a little later. Bye. Good morning, guys. I am going to make some creamy garlic parmesan macaroni and cheese as part of my Thanksgiving. And I have my plankos with my butter, cornstarch, flour, garlic, salt and pepper, milk. I have, it's supposed to be cheddar cheese, but I use the Colby mixed cheese, parmesan, and mozzarella cheese. And then I have my water on for my pasta. And more more butter and bouillon cube. So we're gonna get started with the crispy topping, and that's the butter and the plankos. Cornbread dressings. We did sweet potato pies. And this is the final picture of that. I got my greens going. Then I have my giblet gravy in there. My cornbread. My sliced turkey is in.